Let's all pray that I don't die tonight.
It's okay, we'll get there.
It's halftime. I look great.
Are you guys ready? I'm not ready.
Oh no. Oh no, she knows.
Oh my god!
Shout out to your mama.
Tell me how you do. Tell me how you feel. Cause you say you're...
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today is Friday, another game day. It's September the 16th. It's also 12:20 p.m. I just got home from school. I went out to lunch with my friends and then I just got back home, and it probably looks like I really didn't go anywhere because I'm literally wearing my pajamas. I just changed. I literally walked the door and changed it to my pajamas. So today is a game day, which means it's going to be a very long night. Very excited, also very not excited because I'm like wanting to sleep and just nap, and I am in so much pain from practice last night. Like my back, I'm pretty sure it's like broken or numb. Like it hurts to like bend in any sort of way. Like it hurts to just to even like sit up straight. Like it hurts. And I don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna try to get some like Biofreeze and like lather it on my back because it's in so much pain. The fact that I'm gonna be standing all night on my feet at a football game does not make it any better. So let's all pray that I don't die tonight. But I do have some good news. I'm actually going to be filming a main channel video today, and it's going up Sunday because Sunday, Wednesday schedule, everyone. So I'm gonna get started on the list of things that I have to do, and then I will check back with you hopefully once I've accomplished something. I seriously just almost ended my life. I was walking to my door and I tripped over my charger and I almost like hit my forehead into this wall. Like I literally like dove forward. Oh my god. The reason why I turned on the camera, it wasn't just for no purpose. I wanted to record my reaction to something that I feel like some of you guys might care about. I just have one question for you guys before I do this. Comment down below, how many Shawn Mendes fans are subscribers of mine? Like, comment down below. Do you love Shawn Mendes? Let me know, because girl, I can relate. Shawn Mendes recently released a new song, Don't Be a Fool. And I have been, so far, every song that he's released from his album, I've loved every single song. Like if you follow me on Spotify and if you look at my playlist, you'd see that I literally have almost every single song from his album on my playlist. So are you guys ready? I'm not ready. I don't even know what to expect. I'm gonna try to make a prediction. I think it's gonna be not like a slow song, but like a slow song with a kind of like kick to it. Like, what's an example? Like Mercy, which is like a slow song, but then it's like slow but like upbeat with the drums and the chorus and everything. You know what I mean? I feel like it's gonna be something like that. I don't know. Sean is just capable of like making any song and any beat sound good because he is literally just an angel himself. Like, I just don't even understand. Guys, I'm so nervous. Wait, my heart's racing. My heart's racing. This is not a good thing.
You've got my heart, but I can't let you keep it, babe. Cause I won't be sure that I can stay. Oh, don't be a fool, yeah. And wait on me, darling. I know that you don't want his, but don't be a fool.
God, guys, I'm speechless. I'm speechless. Sean, you've done it again. You have broken my heart and then fixed it, and then broken again and then fixed it. He's the only boy that when he sings, like, it actually has like an effect on me. Does that make sense? Like, it's just Sean's voice, and like his lyrics are just so meaningful and like so real. Like, he talks about real things. He doesn't talk about like partying and all that stuff. Like, it's like real and like personal, and it's relatable. And his voice is just so like clean. Like, you can tell, like when you listen to his music, it's his voice. Like, it's literally just his voice with like instrumental. Like, every time I literally hear a song, like any song of his, like his voice is just like, it does something to me. It melts my heart. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Eventually.
Fast.
He's like,
hey. Hey. What time is it?
Probably 8:04. Oh no. Oh no. She knows.
She knows.
outfit. It's halftime. I look great. Hey, everyone, who wants to be my vloggity vlog? What's Caitlin doing? There's a drone. I'm jealous. I want it. Hey, cheerleader. Oh, that's Casey. What's up, Casey? What's up? Look at the moon. The student section's over there. Coach is right there.
The moon, the moon.
Oh, wow. The moon.
Can you even see it? No.
Look at that moon.